Oh, I'm... I'm going to die. No! See, this is why you make saves, people. This is why you make saves in the middle, not in the middle, in the beginning of a room that you know has a bunch of enemies in it, because you've done it 5,000 different times.
Your choice.
See me. Now you're dead. Who? Boots. Take that potion of healing.
This is what we heard. The entire tower.
The only way we could do that would be to block the suit. It must be Mercer.
Heard something.
It finally wore out. Great. It's RB to recharge. I think I'll use the petty. Of course. I was thinking I was getting away, but I forgot he was up there. Forgot I had killed him. Yes, load. I really shouldn't be recording. Like, I legitly should not be recording.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across this chamber. Your choice. What was that? There you are.
Your fate is sealed.
And these guys' arrows hurt a lot, just so you know. Items, weapons.
Enough, guys. Let's end it.
Come on, show me you've got what it takes.
Why aren't they shooting? Really? How does it do that much damage? Load, 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 load. I've made it through this room, before. I did it earlier.
Looks like we can take the low road or the high road across the... Chamber. Your choice.
No mercy for the weak.
What? What is this? Depth. No! What am I doing? Well, hello there! Hello, beautiful. Dwarven bow, 22. That looks really cool. I need scrolls. I got scrolls. Scrolls. Pickaxe. Please kill him. I'm sorry. I can't actually take battle. That's why I'm hiding. I'm not built for battle yet. Some of these sounds. Oh good, he did die. Gonna take his key. I really need to get a summon spell. Really bad. Cause I definitely don't want to be in this room. Save, because you know you need to make saves. every time. Tech life. I don't remember what you do, but I'll take you anyway. I don't remember there being a shaman last time I went through that room. Like that. Yep, he calls like. Remember the first time I woke him up, he crashed my game.
Finally, attend this.
Doctano, bind my hand.
Apparently there's water down here. To avoid all these guys. I'm not strong enough to be able to do these. Whoa now. Those are some fancy arrows. I'm gonna take that because I need you. I'll take the granite, I'll take the soul gem, take the ruby. Do I really not have anything on me? That's really kind of... Oh. So what I really need to do is I need to pull out the soul gems that actually have souls in them. Keep those on me. Whoa. Who? Nope. I have nothing else to save my life right now. No! Like I said, you make a save for these reasons. Save, 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 save. Let me just go on my right here. Can we have ourselves a save? Pull out my nice little bow and arrow.
Shark's bones. Look at that monstrosity.
Can you get up there, Carlisle? And you up there, please.
Mercer's here. I can feel it.
I admit they do look good on you. Okay, what? Have to have you. Oh, is there? Whether it's a lack of piercing or just bad luck, the lock remains shut, breaking your lockpick in the process. Will you help? No? Well, yeah, I'll help him. Help you put him on. Why not? I don't know what's best. I don't have a key. So stop, like, fuck. Why am I? Apparently not.
Aye, there will be blood today. I can promise you that.
Did you kill them all? Kill them all. I need you to kill them all. Y'all go fight. Whoa. It's like I'm not able to aim down or up. Shut her off. Do I have any skill points to waste? No. Don't lead him up here. Chase me! Catch Selman.
Stay for your life.
Ouch. What all shouts do I have? It's not Fusurada. No. I don't even know what that does. It's it. It's Frost Breath. Y'all two please come back.